Hello and welcome back to Ghost of Tsushima. We're still hunting these keys to try and get this legendary armor. Which, if it's anything like half of the legendary stuff that we've gotten, we won't use. But we'll see how good it is. I always think we should be able to go through those trees, but we were never able to. You'd think I'd learn. Assassinate three enemies from above without being seen. I think we're probably going to want to use the wind chimes for this. Is there a way to get up top easily? Doesn't quite appear so. One down. And that triggered none of them. Four hostages this time. Wasn't there a dog around here? Yeah. Ah! Let's move onward and rescue these other people. Hmm. Come on. There you are. Ow. Doesn't help a stealth mission when these people are yelling, "Please help me." Go and stay safe. Nope, we're full on wind chimes. That's surprising. These people are very inefficient at killing their prisoners. That went well. One more. Where do we think they're gonna be? Down that way, I imagine. Oh, I think that's actually where we came from before. Yeah. We are turned around. Yeah, I have no idea. Over here, I guess. Yeah. There are enemies over here, at least.
Do-shu! Do-shu!
Right, that's all of them. Everyone certainly seems to pronounce some of the names differently. Almost to a skill point. Hey, I'm not sleeping with my horse this time. Let's get going.
Many say they're myth, but Papa are real. What demons, my lord? They've been seen near a fishing hut in Akishima.
Demons? Or men? I'll go see for myself.
The way to deal with the kappa is to bow to it before a fight, and it'll bow back and dump the water out of its the bowl in its head. And that will take away its strength. On to the next village. Or farm, I guess, is actually what those are supposed to be. Oh, no, you don't. Ow. Damn it! Oh. I was thinking I had my kunai equipped. Ah, damn. I was messing around too much there. Okay. Let's get dangerous. Ow. That took down their numbers a little bit. No, you don't. That at least went a little better.
My prayers have been answered.
Be careful out there.
Kill two more enemies with the half bow. That's doable. We like the half bow. Dog, get off me. Ah. Of course. Those dogs certainly encumber us when we're trying to rescue someone. Try and go down safely this time. Not quite. Not quite everyone. Okay, we're screwing around way too much. Is that the enemy you were worried about?
Right here.
Evidently.
Always remember you.
Stay safe.
I'll always remember you too. Can't guarantee that's the truth, but actually, I'll probably forget you by tomorrow. Is it safe now? Evidently.
I thought the Mongols would kill him and go sucker. Please take this key to it. You deserve to live.
I won't let the Mongols come near Gosaku's legacy.
Just a couple more. Hey, skill point. Now, what do we want to put our skill point into? I think the focused hearing. That might help us track down enemies faster. Right. Two more places to go to.
Here. No sign of any other ones.
How can I improve your bow?
Yeah, let's get our half bow up.
Deadly falcons. You lack the required materials. Very sorry.
More supplies needed.
An honor to work on.
Hey, there's a bird.
Has returned, my lord. It's been killing people in the old ruins.
I haven't heard of the spirit.
Interesting.
Are you sure this isn't the Mongols' doing?
You don't know the legend of Lord Yarikawa's final curse?
I certainly do not.
Yamato tells it better than anyone. He's near old Yarikawa now.
I'll look for him. Get to the bottom of this.
Another legend, it would seem. Okay, bird, where were you at? All right, then. Lots of flowers. We haven't explored much in this region, so I'm not sure what we'll stumble upon here. Damn it. Well, more predator hides are, I mean, useful. Wish we could have gotten a few more.
I know you'd find me, Sakai.
Oh. Duel in the drowning marsh. I guess we're doing this.
Straw hats are cowardly traitors. You all deserve death.
And samurai are spoiled hypocrites who steal glory from real warriors like me. I'll prove it.
Come on then.
Stone stance is effective against swordsmen. Oh, I'm not in stone stance? Ah. Come on. Ah. That's not doing so well.
Made you soft. Then why are you out of breath?
Oof. That hurt. Ah, should have been healing more. Ah, he got me. Never do manage to get these duels done quickly.
You soft, then why are you out of breath?
We're getting him. Nice.
Farewell, Ronin.
Horse. Come when I whistle. Haiku. Reflect on uncertainty. notion out of reach, standing amidst death. A grim reminder. Let's go with a grim reminder. An unknown world teems with life. Alone, never forgotten. We're standing together. An unknown world teems with life. Once a grander sight. Fading memories. But still with nowhere left to go. Headband of uncertainty. Where's that third one? There it is. Ah! Out of ammo. No, not out of ammo.
Send your best warrior.
Ah! Didn't get the timing right. I accidentally cut a bird down. That's sad. Looks like they burnt someone. Let's get our predator hides. Where'd our predator hides go? Ah, here they are. Never mind, Sora. I'm gonna follow this fox. A beautiful sunrise. Thank you for leading me, Fox. There you are. They went down. Mugi Prefecture. Ah! Yep. Ah! Crazy how many people know me on site. I'm wearing someone else's armor, even. And that tactic of writing in went better than I expected. Damage enemies with sticky bombs, times 3. Stunned myself a little bit. That went well.
The best day of my life, my lord.
I bet it is. There's a bunch of supplies down here. Just that one guy guarding you? Interesting. Ah, damn. Not quite the headshots I wanted. Damn. Last one for this farming area.
You are
area.
Beautiful of Kosaku, my lord. As a sign of our gratitude, take this key to his army.
I will wear it in defense of the
king. I appreciate it. That's the only reason I saved you. Ijima Farmstead. Good, Sora. On to the next one. We didn't actually grab that from the... Oh. We never actually made it over to that pillar. That's why. Let's start up to this last one. Ooh, a box. Too deep. Onto the bridge. And that's very dark up ahead. Quite the storm, it would seem. Breath of Hachiman. Lots of grasshoppers. Half bow upgrade available. We'll definitely want to get that fairly soon. Come at me. Ah. This one was a decent ways out there. But the more stuff we discover, the more fast travel points we'll have later on. Not now, bird. Or Maybe I could follow you. Survivor camp.
They'll kill us on sight. We got you out of Asmodee, and I almost died.
Oh, Yuna's here.
Jin, you made it.
This is definitely a ways out there. Now we'll get there quickly and get this armor. This is different. Black dye merchant.
For now. I'm wondering what you do here.
I fear the secrets of my dyes will go to waste. The samurai lives. My colors are midnight. Trees blackened by fire. Eyes dark with learning. We need the right materials. And I will clothe you, my lord.
Interesting. That's cool.
You look like Twilight itself has taken up arms. The darkness suits you.
Thank you.
You have the samurai clan armor equipped. I thought we were doing Todori's armor. Whatever. Let's keep going after our objective. Messed up on that one. Oh, hell. Damn. Ah, you're a spear guy. I was going at you like a sword guy. Crazy how much better it works when I recognize what weapon they're actually using. You're not Sora. Let's see how many people we need to rescue. 3. Kill enemies with the longbow. Shit. No, you don't. Oh, what the hell? I was not expecting that. That's different. They got boomsticks. That was a weapon we had not seen before. No, you don't. That worked quite well. Where's the next person we need to rescue? I was under the impression they were in here. Doesn't matter. We'll just find them somewhere else. I appreciate it. That should be the last key. Another skill point. Yeah, let's talk to this person.
Lord Sakai, do you know the statue that overlooks the big farm in Kushi?
No.
There's a young man all alone out there, defending it from vandals and thieves.
One of Master Izo's works. This young man may need some help. It would be a shame to lose that statue to the invaders.
Please, do what you can to save it, my lord.
Okay. Right. We're going after the legend. You're not getting away from me.
Okay. Legium Harsinta.
Two more hostages to rescue. Let's get on the roofs. What the hell? That bird's coming after me. One more. Not what I meant to do. Let's find this last hostage. Ah, damn. Not quite what I was looking for, but I'll take it. Ow. Alright, last one rescued.
You saved us.
Did they find your key to Kosaku's armor?
He could have the key for all I care. Kosaku is a hero from a children's story.
Yeah, I'm correct.
I don't believe the armor exists.
Not a... See for yourself, my dear.
Uh-huh.
That's the last key. The musician said the armor is atop a hill in Akishima.
Alright, well, we are going to call it there for this episode. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you'll join us in the next one. Ooh. A fight for the Isle Trophy. I'll take that.